Once you've loosened up the muscle, I'm going to show you how to stretch it out, lengthening the muscle, taking the tension out of it further. Using a foam roller, place your foot on the foam roller, kneel down and sit back onto your heel, feeling a stretch along the front of your shin bone here. Hold the stretch for 30 seconds, repeat it 3 times, morning and evening.